Escúchala la.
To talk about Ash and Merrick, cause we're all here together celebrating the marriage. It's a pretty big deal to change your last name, so if you didn't come to party, then I don't know why you came. Ash and Joe, first I'm gonna talk about the girl I know. Grew up down the road from me, I'm pretty sure she's my real family. One time when she stayed the night, and everybody turned out all the lights. My dad came in and he couldn't see, he gave her a kiss because he thought it was me. True story. When my sister wouldn't play with me, Ashton was all in. Except she always tried to hook me up with Colin. It didn't work out cause I used to bite him. Had no reptiles so I didn't excite him. Kelly's very best pies, she stayed up baking them all night. I can't believe Dean never smoked marijuana when Kelly brought home that big ass iguana. R.I.P. Rex. Merrick Grant Loftus, you got this, you got this. You better treat your lady right or I'ma take you to the dewdrop and start a fight. I'ma take you down to Magtown. Sells Pioneer, likes to drink beer, chases deer and hunt a few deer. He went to college for a year or two, and that's why he cheers for ISU. Please don't take your kids to Logan. All I want for them is to be a Trojan. Yeah, a Trojan, that's what I said. If you wear too much purple, it'll go to your head. Have been hard to make, so hopefully your marriage is a piece of cake. You can grow together, older and wiser, hopefully with a lot less hand sanitizer. I'ma go ahead and wrap this up, so I'ma need y'all to raise your cup and toast to Mr. and Mrs. Loftus, cause we all know that you got this.